naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
Show me where the penguin is!
All right, you lousy mugs! Time to earn your supper!
Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
Anyone see me?
time we have.
Ha! See? Told you he was real!
Escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right, right. Hey,
I'm thinking.
Pain in my bottle.
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm letting you into the theater to see him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Gang up, buddy!
Is controlled from that security room.
things she can do about.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that. Seems like she's making enough she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. Can't let her get the upper hand.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Where is she? See? I told you. Nothing to worry. Last guy's probably scared him off.
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Where the hell's my fast car, dammit? Why won't you stop?
Earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this! Come on! Enough's enough! Open her up and let me out! Oi! You can't do this! I'm crossing.
Somali pirates. They were gonna sell her for scrap, if you can believe it. Now, she weren't always called a final offer. That was my work of genius. In a previous life, she was the hybrid cargo cruise liner Olivia B. Meredith, a proud old ship indeed. They don't build them like this anymore. Tough as nails, and with all the amenities a man could want. Those pirates don't know what they let slip through their fingers.
Thank you. Holmes are done. Finished. Like a dying empire. It's our turn.
Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
You calling me weak?
From the Bible.
I ain't never read that book, but if you're the praying type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your boss tells my boss what he wants to know. Else both of you are gonna be, what do you got to do? Swimming
with the fishes? Oh, that's original. You think of that yourself, you low-class goon?
I see him! Get your asses over here!